that for the sake of unity, to heal this terrible internecine family rift, that she should make a gesture to the Duke of Windsor at the very end of his life.
But for the organisers of the state visit, the Queen's meeting with her uncle was fraught with danger.
The embassy and at the Elysee Palace and at number 10, what they're really worried about is what happens if he dies either during or just before the visit. And this causes terrible diplomatic seizures. What we have here is a memo to the Prime Minister explaining all the various options.